Welcome guys back to my YouTube channel. Today what I'm gonna cook some sea bass, pan fried sea bass, and create a dish. So I have the sea bass here, some peas, pan, some garnish, some carrot for garnish. So let's start it off. Use one piece. Inside here, I'm going to start cooking this meanwhile. Bit of olive oil, some olive oil in this also. Bit of seasoned salt. Bit of pepper. On the fish, I'm going to put some all-purpose, which is my home brand. Bit of pepper. Bit of salt. Want this to get a bit soft, so I'll add some water to it. Getting hot, so I'll just put it aside first. In here I have a bit of flour, a bit of garlic and black pepper and thyme in the flour here. Just coat it a little bit. Thank you. this, I'm going to use it for some garnish on the side. And in here, I have a bit of mashed potato. And this here is some red onion, red pepper, carrot, green pepper, some sliced garlic. So this is a quick and easy dish. A little bit more water in it. Add a bit of butter now for flavor. This is what it looks like, almost ready. I'm gonna get the mash warmed up a bit. What flavors I'm gonna use. That's my ring for the mashed potato. I'm gonna try to do a very nice presentation. This is almost done. Have a bit of butter in the hair. Put this on. Turn them again. So it's almost cooked, so swap the fire, turn the gas up a bit. So in here, this is some side garnish. Put it in. Always remember to season. The salt. Pepper. What it looks like. You know, bit of fresh coriander. Because I don't want this to cook too much. Rough chop it. This in. Remove it off the fire. Set it aside. Turn the gas off. Mama mash almost ready. bit of this here. Please remember to like, share, subscribe, and leave positive comments. Okay, let's put this on the side here. Finish with this. This is some carrots I just roll up for garnish. Okay. This is a moment of truth. Voila, look at that. There's a dish. Nice and easy. Mashed potato, green beans chopped up, saute off, bit of mixed peppers, tilapia fish. Here you go, ladies and gentlemen. Please like and share. Peace be and thanks for watching.